They have a curious way of appearing and disappearing.
Everything flows away.
Life is fleeting.
But the value of a moment is not measured by how long it lasts, but rather the value it produces.
And to be honest, it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Pay attention to this stuff because it might not be here that long, and that's part of what makes life interesting.
Existence does not have to go on any longer than a moment. Who said you're supposed to survive?
It's not like seeing a Leonardo, a Mona Lisa, where you can go to the Louvre and go see it. This is going to be gone in literally 3 hours.
Death is what gives life meaning, to know your days are numbered.
And one day that will be gone.
Because death is the source of life.
Our scarce, one of a kind, so, and that's it. Gone, there you have it, you know. And, hope you enjoyed it, because it's gone now.
To do with the beauty and fact that the work doesn't last.
Great. Now breathe into those polymers and release. I see we have a new member joining us today. Welcome. Why don't you go first?
Hi, everyone. Happy to be here. I'm just so excited about my new life. Maybe as like a jacket or like a carpet with those cute little tassels or something.
Oh, honey.
No one told her.
That's not really how it works.
Okay. Or maybe I could be like some bubble wrap or like a piece of tape.
Man, don't you get it? You're not getting recycled. Y'all are trash, okay? Everyone is trash.
Okay, let's try not to use a T word in here.
I was told I'd go to a better place.
I've traveled so far. This can't be the end.
The fishing line? No. A sandwich bag? No.
Oh God, I've killed so many turtles.
Thank you.
feeling.
Lucid lovers, me and you. Let it shine under the morning star.
Yeah, we've had a lot of interest on it, as you can imagine. It's, I think, by far the most asked about lot in the sale.
And all the artwork.
400,000 pounds, 450,000, 500,000. Gentlemen standing there at 600,000 pounds. Fair warning, can I sell it now? At 860,000. Last chance. Bastien will be bidding and selling for 860,000. Thank you very much.
New Shiny, 5 and 5.
New iPhone 60.
Buy it today.
Yay!
New iPhone 70.
Buy it now.
Yay!
iPhone 19.
Buy it now.
Thank you.
toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know. Let's have a toast for the jerkos. Gotta never take work off. Baby, I got a plan. Run away fast as you can.
Five pictures in my email. I sent this bitch a picture of my dick. I don't know what it is with females, but I'm not too good at it.
And we know that every visible form is going to disappear and be replaced by so-called others. And there's a kind of sadness in that, a kind of nostalgia.
The helicopters and the Amtrak.
It's a strange place. It's just kind of like some no man's land. A lot of texture, I guess. That's my number one insecurity right there, and this is where I spilt the 5 gallons. And I just broke down that night. I beat the bucket for like 45 minutes. I've thrown a few fits over this fucking piece. Right now we are in the LA River on my old piece I did in 1997. Roughly about 55 feet tall by almost 250 feet across. By the end, it took about 126 gallons of rolling paint. It took me about maybe 35 nights to paint this thing. Actually, I blew my knee out on this piece. All the time on the slant, I created a groove in the cartilage, so I had to get surgery on my knee. I think the outline will hold at least another 10 years, but you know, this environment, it gets so much sun, it gets so hot, all this paint just gets baked every day. Originally, when I finished it, it was 97 gallons. But some asshole came from New York to diss it. So I came back and did the outline. In the long run, I'm actually really glad he did that because it humbled me. And the other thing is it gave me so much freaking fame in New York that it revitalized my, you know, presence. I wish it looked like it did the day I finished it, but I guess it's a blessing that it's still even here at this point, you know?